we try to organize the maintenance of industrial installation, we can follow three different strategies. The first one is a corrective strategy. We only repair the things that are broken. Second strategy is a systematic strategy. According with this, we do programmed activities according with some interval of time or some counter, like kilometers or hours of use, etc. And we do that, doesn't matter which is the condition of the equipment. And the third strategy that we can follow is a conditional strategy. That means that we only inspect the equipment or the installation that is under this strategy. And we try to understand if the equipment is in good condition or is in bad condition. According with the result of this diagnostic, this inspection, we do some corrective action or not. Three different strategies, and for every installation, only one of them is the best one, which is the work of the maintenance manager, select which is the correct strategy in every case.